I needed a new challenge. They offered me a deal which was like 50% of what I had before.
Jonathan Rye, that just goes across the line to win the opening race of 2015.
The World Superbike Championships are one of the most competitive in the world. You cannot be 1/10 off the lap time or you lose the race.
He does the double here in Thailand. Class above the rest, he deserves this. Jonathan Rye late on the brakes.
I have not left my previous team to come in time for Kawasaki and finish 5th.
Jonathan Rye, a new chapter.